everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Nether. In the last episode, I made a bit more money, got enough money to get some of my stuff back, and hopefully things will go well for me in this episode. Where the hell am I? Ah. Of course. I kill that mantis. I think that's all I needed for that. For that thing, right? I might need one more of those, I don't remember. I might need one more still. I think I do. I can check. If I only need one more, it shouldn't be too hard to get, but then again, I've been having some problems lately. Battle axe. Hmm. don't quite remember using that before. Didn't get him. There we go. Membrane, really? And then what good are you? You're not gonna give me the parts I need, then what good are you? Again, if you're not going to give me the parts I need, what good are you? It needs to be unlocked. This thing better be worth it. Skull Cleaver. What? Yeah, I'd say that's worth it. What else can I buy from them now? Some more of these. Thank you. Okay. I want to go and try this axe out. Let's see just how good this thing is. I wonder, can it kill a crawler with a normal attack? That'll be pretty cool. Holy shit. It just came out of nowhere. Okay, come on. It will in one charged attack, I can guarantee that, but I was hoping it was strong enough to kill them in a normal attack. Go for it. Actually, this is probably a horrible idea. This was a bad idea. Oh boy. Hi there. Oh, you fucker, you're in the building? Get the fuck away from me. It's immune to my attacks. It's immortal because it's in the building. It's stuck inside the building. There. Jesus Christ. Tell me. Oh, fucking A. This one better not get stuck inside the building, too. Why can't I squeeze through there? I just want to get out of here. I have a feeling I'm not going to get to this Reaper in time. Fuck, of course not. Are you kidding me? Damn it, that sucks. This close, and I'm not going to get to it before it disappears. would I have to kill it before that time runs out, or if I've got it? Reaper survived, which means it just disappeared, didn't it? Man. Are you kidding me? God, that fucking sucks. And that's just a normal surge, not a Reaper. Man. I'd be able to hit something from a ways away with this, like this shrieker that's over here, wherever he is, right there. Can I hit him from here with this? Nope. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Did I max out my account level? I think I might have maxed out my account level. Okay, no. Good. That would have sucked. Eventually, I'm pretty sure this character is gonna get killed. And when that happens, I think I might try some online PvP stuff. If I can find a server with people in it, because there's not people in them very often. People don't play this game much, it seems. It seems that this game isn't played very often anymore. So, what else can I do? Oh, there's a shrieker over there somewhere who heard me. Apparently. Yeah, there you are. I mean, you can always go and explore. I mean, there's always places I haven't been yet, but... you can only do so much with exploring. Back off, big fella. Sadly, it has become a bit too easy. I mean, yeah, I still run into trouble here and there, but for the most part, I can kill just about anything that comes that I come across, which kind of takes away from the experience a little bit, I guess. I would hope if I had my hands on the right keys when I'm trying to move. Where the fuck am I going? I'm going the wrong way. I wanted to go to that subway system. I do still need to get some 7.62 ammo and try out that other gun. That ammunition is just so goddamn expensive. And I don't think it's gonna be that worth it. I don't think it's gonna be worth as much as you have to pay for it. Never remember if it's the blue subway or the orange subway that was full of golems. But I want to go to that one, whichever one it was. I don't like that the hunters have somehow learned to fly like that. Not cool, man. I think you can find 7.62 ammo just in stuff. I think it's just rare. Pretty sure I remember finding it in crates and stuff in the past. Maybe not. I don't remember for sure. Thank you. crap, all this 9mm ammo. Won't be running out of that anytime soon. Unless I get really reckless with it. This looks like a place where a vehicle spawns in the other thing. In that one place you can capture this looks like technically that's in that place. Don't want to use the gun to alert things if I don't have to. Those things are really bad at teleporting. Thank you. No. Where's that subway entrance? There we are. This probably isn't the right one. No, that's not it. Fuck you. Kidding me, it's in the wall. And I came in here because the mantis things won't come in here. Not as far as I know. I don't think they can get in here. Think they can get in here. Oh shit, there's a lot of stuff here. But yeah, I don't think this is the one I'm looking for. But, oh, might be something in there. Might be something down here. It's funny how I went from wanting to avoid killing things to wanting to fight as much as I can. Northern Island is the one way out there, that's right. Something down there. Holy shit, this subway is packed full of stuff. I'm gonna have to remember that, damn. I think I saw something moving down here. Assuming that's what that was something maybe something splashing in water or something. Or it could just be the smoke trail from it. Whatever. Holy shit. I mean, not that I need all of this stuff, but holy crap. I'm gonna have to remember this. It's getting restless over there, so I'm not gonna be recording for much longer, so I'll have to let him out of here when I go. When I'm done. Not enough space, so there's not enough space for the golem skull either. God damn. Oh, that doesn't look very good. Yeah, this isn't going to be an hour-long episode. This is going to be a bit shorter than normal. Another room with a creepy ass gnome in it. Fuck you, man. Hunter over here. Huh. Well, looks like this is the end of the line. For now. Anything in this train before I go? Nope. Okay. Holy shit. Seriously, why is there so much stuff here? The subway is just packed full of stuff. How did I not remember that? Did I never go through? This one? I must have gone through this one before. Holy crap. Yeah, because I remember these cages with the people in them. What in the fuck, man? That's right, yes, I have used this subway before. Because I used to use it to avoid going through the streets to get to the Riverside Outpost. Wyatt, I know, buddy. He's over there making all kinds of noise because I won't let him out. Oh boy. This seems bad. Okay, let's get in the safe zone, sell off all my junk, and I guess I will end the episode there. Well, this episode went pretty well compared to the last few. Guess my luck has returned, hopefully. Now in the next one I'm gonna get killed because I said that. Anything the junk man would want. I don't think he takes nether parts, so I can put those away. Go and check. Let's see if he'll buy any of the stuff I've got. Holy crap, all those energy drinks I have. 8 Bromax cans. Yeah, they don't warn you that you don't get your weapons when you do that. That works. Where's that at? Up there. Never mind. If it was right over here at that park, I'd go and kill the Reaper, but. Yeah. I'll get it in the next episode. I'll get one in the next episode, I think. I'll try anyway. Come on. Where am I at with the. Oh, I don't see the reputation here. It's social. Here we are. Shadow Reaper's well known. What was the bonus from that? Because you get a bonus when you get to a certain level with tribes, I think. Store. 500 for that thing. Because I do kind of want that. What do I have that I could sell? Wyatt, you're fine, buddy. Just hold on a little longer. I don't have anything I could really sell. I'm going to deliver more courier packages then in the next episode and see if I can buy that helmet. But anyway, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.